Hello everybody, Mehran here with the Gillies team. We are at 20 Windsong Way in Hunter's Pond in Stafford, Virginia, at this beautiful 5-bedroom, 5-bathroom home, sitting on about 3 acres with plenty of trees surrounding it, lots of privacy. Let's take a look inside. Right. Check this out. I know we got a rainy day out, but there was some sun. You would see a lot of nice natural lighting in here with all these windows. Got the living area here. One of the many areas to hang out. Dining room over here. And again, in a nice sunny day, you're gonna get plenty of open light here. So you've got the living room, dining room here. Let's take a look at this gorgeous kitchen. Super spacious. Room for a little breakfast table here. A gigantic island. Check out these countertops. Plenty of cabinets. One thing about this home, there's a lot of storage space, and you will see that throughout the home. I skipped the little area right here before you get into the kitchen, in between the dining table. Nice little place to keep your drinks. Coming in here, we've got the laundry room. Back here, you've got another sort of utility room. You got a room for additional freezers and fridges, and door here leads to the nice deck. So much privacy, plenty of trees. So, if that's what you're in, that's what you're looking for, this is the perfect home for you. Spacious pantry. And these French doors here leading out to the other part of the deck. Actually, a little sunroom. Just want to come out here, read a book, drink your coffee, get a nice view of the trees and that gorgeous patio down there. We'll get into that. But you got two entrances to the deck and the sunroom that are connecting. All right, we will make our way upstairs. Well. Forgot about this living room here, sitting area. Fresh painted walls. Absolutely gorgeous. Really high ceiling, so. Let's go. And I'll give you guys sort of an aerial view from when you're up here just to show you guys exactly how high you're here. Take a look at that. That's stunning. So we've got one bedroom over here. that it is connecting. Little Jack and Jill. Connecting to this bedroom over here. Again, five bedrooms. Five bathrooms. So big, I'm getting lost in this house. Here is the master bedroom. Almost like another little home. You've got a sitting area here. You've got the bathroom. Take a look at that. And if there's anything you guys want to see, particularly, just drop a comment and I'll show you guys in detail again. So you got the bed over here and the bedroom section, living area here, going into the master bathroom. So a really open layout. I mean, this is huge. And I don't even know if the video is doing justice. You guys have to come set something up to see this home in person. I mean, it's stunning. I told you guys I'm getting lost. We already went to that side. Here is a office, could be a bedroom. You've got that. And this right here could honestly be another master bedroom. That's how big it is. Maybe in-law suite. Full bath, private. And I will start back from the beginning later because I see we've got some more people joining. And also, going back downstairs, I might have missed the other office that's here. Yeah, I did. Here's a den here, leading to another deck. So, I mean, this just shows you've got, like, so many different rooms where you can do a lot of different things, and you'll see more of that when we go downstairs. You know, you have that little, you know, had the bedroom upstairs that could be an office room, but you've already got one here. And as we head downstairs, I love these walls here. This is an interesting design. Coming down, you've got plenty of space to do some different things. I mean, bunch of different rooms there. You've got an actual bedroom here. You could make it into another office if you'd like. Real cozy space. Full bath in here. You've got another little sitting area. Could make a nice man cave. If that's what you're interested, or you want to entertain some friends, the perfect spot. Got the full bar, pool table. I mean, this place has just given me a lot of ideas for my dream home. Exercise area here. Again, you could do a lot with it. They've got their little home gym set up, something I need right now in my life. A lot of these closed doors you see here are just additional storage space, and that's what I was telling you guys. Plenty of storage space in this house, so I've got a lot of stuff. Plenty of places to put it. Utility room here. Closed off there. And this is my favorite part right here. I'm a movie guy. I love going to the movie theaters, and right now we don't have that. So, you know, I'm getting the idea here of having, you know, some movie theater seats, reclining up here, projector. You could keep it the way it is and have some, you know, if you got kids that love to game and have their own little video gaming area, you could put more, you know, more games here. You could do like a, you know, foosball table, something like that. I mean, like I said, you just have options of having, you know, one big home with all these different rooms to kind of do different things. And, you know, it's really nice. I think actually we missed, there's a little section right here. I was speaking to the owners of the home just before this, and they were saying this was a music room. And if you got anybody that likes to play music in the family, you know, you could play the trumpet, guitar, and I don't think you'll be heard upstairs. That's how big this home is, so wouldn't be too worried about noise. And these doors here lead to the back patio. Again, I wish it was a more beautiful day out, so you guys could really see, you know, how breathtaking it is out here when you got a lot of sun and the trees, and you can just sit out here and, you know, get a breath of fresh air, have a barbecue, read a book. I mean, if you have a big family, or if you don't and you like having, you know, people over and entertaining, you know, then you're someone like me. I love hosting, and this would be the perfect place to host some parties and some family gatherings. Bar here. Get that sitting area. I mean, or it could just be one ultimate, you know, man cave. So. I'm gonna head upstairs. I think we've got some people coming into the house. All right, well, that's it, guys. 20 Windsong Way in Hunter's Pond. This is in Stafford. If you're interested, please leave me a comment, a message. I will be posting this on the page so you can share it with your friends. I mean, just a gorgeous home. Will not last long, I'll tell you that. So like I said, guys, if you're interested, please leave us a message. You can set up a private tour. Come check it out, or get back on this video and rewatch it if, you know, if you want to take a look again. And if there's anything that I missed, you can reach out. But thank you all. Have a wonderful day.